If only there was someone left to mourn the death of shame.